even though I'm born in Leeds and I'm brought up in Leeds and I've got friends and family in Leeds, my family originated from Belfast and my heart's always belonged in Belfast. The first ambition that I ever had was just to box in Belfast, simplest, as my dad boxing me and my family and everything else. And then from there, then it's one of them dare to dream situations where it's like, even though I'm from Leeds, I want to be the Irish champion. I had 4 attempts at it, 3 losses, 1 no contest, and then July 21st, it was my night.
It was like someone turns the sound off on a film when everyone's going crazy. It was like, I see my cousins dancing, and then the party started. I remember thinking it had to happen, like at this age, because like I wasn't getting any more shots. People were sick of me, you know. And then Jerry Callan, who was a record keeper, confirmed everything. He says you're the oldest Irish champion in history, 38 years and 10 months, and you're the first Leeds-born Irish champion.